Hello and welcome to the latest Scotland forecast from the Met Office. Friday starts off with some cloud, but it will quickly clear to sunny spells and it's looking like a fine day for most. Still got some showers to clear during Thursday evening. They will quickly die away and then clear spells for many in the south and the east, whilst thicker cloud affects other parts, and we'll see some rain turn up in Shetland towards the end of the night. Breezy in the north, although the wind's largely easing following gales earlier on Thursday, and with the breeze and the cloud in the north, it's largely frost-free, 5 or 6 Celsius, but come further south, a colder night to come with clear spells in the south. Dumfries and Galloway likely to see a frost, for example, temperatures close to freezing. But that's where the best of the sunshine will be on Friday morning. Elsewhere, fairly cloudy skies and a wet start to the day for Shetland. However, that rain does ease, and then for the vast majority it turns dry for lunchtime and beyond, and the cloud clears as well, so some decent sunny spells into the afternoon for most. Still some patchy cloud in the west and the far north. Otherwise, a fine day to come with temperatures above average for the time of year. Looking like 10 or 11 degrees for many places, but around some northeastern areas, as well as Edinburgh, 12 or 13 degrees is likely. Clear spells then as we end Friday for many, but the breeze will pick up later and some thicker cloud will arrive into the Western Isles during the evening. So, of course, that's going to keep things generally frost-free as we start off the weekend with a weather front sinking its way southwards across the country. It's running into an area of high pressure, so it is weakening, but not before it gives a spell of rain for much of Scotland as we begin Saturday. You can see some brighter colours there, so some moderate bursts of rain as it clears through. But by lunchtime, I think for most, it's going to be turning drier. It may take some time across the southeast corner, for example, borders. Edinburgh may hang on to some of that cloud and a few outbreaks of rain into the afternoon. But further northwest, plenty of sunny skies behind the weather front. And once again, temperatures in the range of 11 to 13 Celsius. And here's how it's looking on Sunday. By and large, it's a sunny, fine day with plenty of decent weather heading into the last couple of days of winter. Follow us on social media and we'll keep you updated on all of these channels. Bye-bye.